My father's a pediatrician, actually locally, down in Bradenton, Sarasota. So I had grown up just seeing my dad work with pediatric patients. I knew I wanted to work with children, and then knowing how great ophthalmology is as a career, being able to help patients both in clinical settings by doing glasses, by doing training, by doing exercises, but then also doing surgery when we need to. It really stuck with me that this is an excellent use of my skills to help as many families and as many children as I can. So what I love about ophthalmology is just the number of treatment options we have and how quickly the field has advanced, both through technology, through better surgeries, through better medications. Some of these great medications that have come out are solely for ophthalmic usage. And we've really been able to change the level of blindness in the United States and how children are doing academically. So one of the things I love about pediatric ophthalmology is being able to see children grow as they get older, to be able to help them, to really get to know them. And one of the things that I like to think I do differently is to really involve the family in the treatment options. So when a family comes in with their child, one of the biggest things to know is that we're gonna treat them as we treat our own children. They're gonna see multiple people that day. They're going to have a developmentally appropriate test. If the child doesn't know their letters, we're gonna do pictures or optotypes, which is other ways to test children's vision. And in extremely young children, we can't even do that. We're playing with toys. We're just having a fun, interactive day. So based on interacting with their child, we're gonna pick what is the most developmentally appropriate test for their child. We know what the expectations are for our children. And if they're not meeting those expectations, we'll have a discussion with the family about what can we do to improve this. I traditionally see pediatric patients starting at birth up until 21 years of age for just about anything that they come in for.